Good morning, students of class 5, students, I'm sure all of you are happy and healthy. Students, in my last video, I had read and explained lesson 2, Nani's Walk to the Park of your Wordsworth English Reader book. And I'm sure all of you must have read the lesson as your homework. Students, today I'm going to continue with lesson 2. So all of you, please take out your English notebook and your Wordsworth English Reader book. Turn the page to page number 9. Students, please take out your English notebook and your Wordsworth English Reader book. Turn the page to page number 9 as I'll be continuing with lesson 2, Nani's Walk to the Park. Students, today first of all, I'm going to revise the word meanings and the meaning of phrases, and then I'm going to read the lesson once again for you, and then I'm going to start with the comprehension exercise. So please listen to me carefully as I revise the word meanings. The first word is Nani. Nani means maternal grandmother. Nani means maternal grandmother. Your mother's mother is your Nani. Then the second word is lane, and lane means road or street. Lane means road or street. Then the third word is treasures. Treasure means valuable things. Treasures, valuable things. Then the fourth word is godi. Godi, a traditional hand-stitched quilt. Quilt matlab rajai. Made of recycled material, usually soft old cotton sarees. The meaning of godis is a traditional hand-stitched quilt made of recycled material, usually soft old cotton sarees. Then the fifth word is mischief. Fifth word is mischief. Mischief means naughtiness. Mischief, naughtiness. Then the sixth word is reminds. Reminds, to cause to remember. Reminds, to cause to remember. Then the seventh word is patient. Patient means tolerant. Patient, tolerant. Eighth word is whisper. Whisper means to speak in a low voice. Whisper, to speak in a low voice. Then the ninth word is giggle. Giggle means to laugh lightly. Giggle, to laugh lightly. The tenth word is breeze, and breeze means a gentle wind. Breeze, a gentle wind. Now these were the 10 word meanings. Beside these, there are two phrases also given. The first phrase is in no time, which means quickly. In no time, quickly. The second is langri, lagori, and sakli. These are some traditional games played in India. Langri, Lagori and Sakli, these are the names of some traditional games which are played in India. Then the third is Gulmohar, Amaltas and Jarul. These are the names of some trees found in India. Gulmohar, Amaltas and Jarul, students, these are the name of some flowering trees which are found in our country. Now I'm going to read lesson 9. Please listen to me carefully. Page number 9, lesson 2, Nani's Walk to the Park. Once a week, Nani goes to the park. Today, Venky wants to go with her. I walk slowly, says Nani, and I take my time getting there. I don't mind, says Venky. So Nani picks up a shopping bag and starts to cross the road. But Nani, says Venky, the park is that way. We'll go this way, says Nani, through the lane of treasures. The lane of treasures, what a wonderful name for the market. The shops here sell everything. When Nani finishes shopping, Venky points to a gate and ask, shall we take a shortcut, Nani? We'll be at the park in no time. No, says Nani. We'll go go through the lane of beauty. In the lane of beauty, the people stitch amazing godhis. A lady gives Nani a godhi in which Venki sees a piece of her favorite sari and a bit of his ma's kurta. Shall we go to the park now? Asks Venki. Yes, says Nani. We'll take the lane of happiness. Come, come. Nani calls softly and Venki laughs as dogs and cats tumble out from everywhere. Nani pours the milk she bought at the market and they watch as the animal lick their bowls clean. Venki doesn't want to leave the lane of happiness. But Nani reminds him that they are on their way to the park. Next, Nani and Venki walk through a lane behind a little school. The children are playing lagori and sakli. Is this the lane of noise? Asks Venki. No, it's the lane of mischief. It reminds me of you and your friends, laughs Nani. Have you named all the lanes in the city? Asks Venki. Not all, smiles Nani. Only the ones that are important to me. The park is not far now, but you will have to be a little patient. I want to stop at the lane of friendship. In the lane of friendship, Nani visits her dear friend. They were girls together and they have grown old together. They whisper and they giggle. Then Nani gives her friend a hug and says it's time to leave. We will not walk through the lane of dreams. The lane of dreams has more books than Venki's school library. The booksellers sells old books for very little money and buys the ones people have finished reading. Nani chooses a book and says, let's go. We are almost at the park now. And they walk down the lane of magic. Venki looks up at the big trees that offer shade and feels a cool breeze. Nani shows him Gulmohar, Amaltas and Jarul trees. The flowers on the road look like a magic carpet. At last, they are at the park. It has been a long time since they left home. Venki looks around and thinks of all the people and places he has seen that morning. I like your lanes, Nani, he says. May I come with you next week too? So students, this was the reading of lesson 2, Nani's Walk to the Park. In this, we have read that how Venki, a young boy, he accompanies his Nani to the park. Nani goes to the park once a week. And that day, Nani takes Venki through different lanes. First, they go to the lane of treasures, where there were multiple shops in the lane of treasures selling all articles. Fine. Nani does a shopping from the lane of treasures. Then they go to the lane of beauty, where people stitch amazing godhis. And Nani gets herself a godhi. A lady gives a godhi to Nani, which was made of old recycled clothes. And in Nani's godhi, Venki could see a piece of her favorite sari and his ma's kurta. Then they go to the lane of happiness, where Nani feeds stray dogs and cats milk. And this sight makes Venki very happy. Venki doesn't want to leave the lane, but then Nani reminds him that they are on the way to the park and they must leave. Then they go through a lane behind a little school where Venki sees children playing lagori, lagori and sakli, traditional games. And then Venki asks his Nani that is this the lane of noise? The Nani tells him, no, this is not the lane of noise. This is the lane of mischief. Because this particular lane reminds Nani of Venki playing with his friends. Then Nani and Venki goes to the lane of friendship, where Nani meets one of her childhood friends. They whisper, giggle, and then Nani leaves with a hug. Then Venki and Nani go to the lane of dreams, where people used to sell old books. The bookseller used to sell old books for very little money. Nani gets herself a book, and Venki was wondering that in the lane of dreams, there were more books than Venki's school library. Then finally, Nani and Venki, they go to the lane of magic, where Venki sees big flowering trees like Gulmohar, Amaltas and Jarul, which were offering shade, and their beautiful flowers were looking like a magic carpet on the ground. The flowers which had fallen down from the tree, they gave the look of a beautiful carpet. Then finally, Venki and Nani, they reach park, and Venki thinks about all the people and places that day he had seen in the morning along with Nani. Then he tells his Nani that, Nani, I like your lanes and I'll come to the park next week also. So I hope everybody has understood this lesson, students. Now I'm going to start with exercise A of comprehension, and that is state whether the following statements are true or false. So all of you, please take out your notebooks also, students. We need to do this in the book as well as in the notebook. Fine? Now, the first one. The first statement. Nani, on the basis of our reading, we need to mark the statement true or false. Nani goes to the park every day. The first statement is Nani goes to the park every day. क्या नानी पार्क एवरी डे जाती थी? वी हैव रेड. नाउ इफ वी टर्न बैक टू द लेसन, इन द फर्स्ट लाइन इटसेल्फ वी कैन सी दैट वंस अ वीक नानी गोज टू द पार्क. तो नानी तो पार्क वंस अ वीक जाती थी. सो दिस इज अ फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट. सो प्लीज राइट फॉल्स. द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज, स्टूडेंट्स, फॉल्स. Write false in the first statement. Nani goes to the park every day. No, this is incorrect. Nani used to go to the park every week. Fine, once a week she used to go to the park, not every day. Week mein ek baar Nani park mein jaati thi. Fine. Now, I hope everyone has done. Now the second one. Nani takes a lot of time to reach the park. Now, the second one is Nani takes a lot of time to reach the park. Nani ko park jaane mein bahut time laga. Is it true or false? This is a true statement, because in the beginning of the story, Nani tells Venky that I walk slowly because she was an old lady. So you have seen old people, they walk slowly. Secondly, before going to the park, Nani goes to different lanes. The lane of treasures for shopping, then the lane of beauty for getting a beautiful gothri, then the lane of happiness for feeding stray dogs and cats, then the lane of mischief, then the lane of friendship to meet a friend, then the lane of dreams to purchase a book, and finally the lane of magic, and then they go to the park. So Nani takes a lot of time to reach the park, hai na? Ek to being old, she took time, she was walking slowly. Secondly, she visits different lanes before going to the park. So this is a true statement. So write true. The second one is true. And nobody will write T and F. You write the complete spelling. The spelling of false is F-A-L-S-E. I want the complete spelling, children. In the book also and in the notebook also, this exercise has to be done. So Nani takes a lot of time to reach the park. Is it true or false? This is a true statement, because she walks slowly and then she visits different lanes. Then the third one. The lane of treasures. The lane of treasures had a lot of shops. The lane of treasures had a lot of shops. क्या लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स में बहुत सारी शॉप्स थी? यस, द लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स वर लाइंड विद मल्टीपल शॉप्स सेलिंग एवरीथिंग. द लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स वर हैविंग लॉट ऑफ शॉप्स, बिकॉज वो सारी चीजें वहां पे सेल हो रही थी. सो दिस इज अ ट्रू स्टेटमेंट. सो वी राइट ट्रू. The lane of treasures had a lot of shops. Yes, lane of treasures में बहुत सारी shops थी और वहां पे सब कुछ मिल रहा था. The shop used to sell everything. तभी तो उसका नाम lane of treasures रखा था कि जो भी चाहिए वो वहां पे मिल जाएगा. So the lane of treasures had a lot of shops. This is a true statement. Then the fourth one. Venky quickly left the lane of happiness as he was scared of animals. As he was scared of animals. Now, Venky quickly left the lane of happiness as he was scared of animals. है ना? क्या Venky lane of happiness जल्दी से छोड़ के चला गया? Because he was scared. Scared means frightened. क्योंकि वो animals से डरता था. Is this statement true? No, this is a false statement, because Venky, he was really happy to see Nani feeding the cats and dogs of the lane. Nani was feeding milk to them in their bowls, and Venky was very happy to see the animals licking their bowls. He didn't want it to leave the lane, because usko animals ko dekhi, he was feeling very happy. These stray animals, they were very happy to drink that milk, and Venky was enjoying the sight. He didn't want it to leave. So Nani had to remind him, ki Venky, we are on the way to the parks, let's leave. Venky didn't want it to leave, and Venky was not scared of the animals. So this is a false statement. Right? False. This is a false statement. Vengi was not scared of the animals. In fact, he didn't want to leave the lane of happiness because he was happy to see the cats and dogs drinking the milk which Nani had bought from the market. Fine. So this is a false statement. Then the fifth one. Vengi called the lane behind the school as the lane of noise. Vengi called the lane behind the school as the lane of noise. जब वेंकी और नानी वो लेन जो एक छोटे से स्कूल के पीछे थी वहां पे चिल्ड्रन वर प्लेइंग. दे वर प्लेइंग ट्रेडिशनल गेम्स लंगड़ी लगोड़ी एंड साखली एंड दे वर मेकिंग नॉइज. सो वेंकी आस्क्ड नानी दैट इज दिस द लेन ऑफ नॉइज. सो वेंकी हैड नेम्ड दैट लेन लेन ऑफ नॉइज. सो दिस इज अ ट्रू स्टेटमेंट क्योंकि चिल्ड्रन वर मेकिंग नॉइज. सो वेंकी आस्क्ड दिस नानी दैट इज इट कॉल्ड द लेन ऑफ नॉइज. सो दिस इज अ ट्रू स्टेटमेंट. राइट ट्रू. Fine. Now the last one, the sixth one. The bookseller, people who sell books in the lane of dreams. Sold new books for a lot of money. Now, the statement says that the bookseller in the lane of dreams sold new books for a lot of money. क्या लेन ऑफ ड्रीम्स में जो बुक सेलर थे वो न्यू बुक्स सेल करते थे फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ मनी. क्या वो न्यू बुक्स सेल करते थे फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ मनी. दिस इज एन इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट बिकॉज लेन ऑफ ड्रीम्स में तो बुक सेलर ओल्ड बुक्स को सेल करते थे फॉर अ वेरी लिटिल अमाउंट ऑफ मनी. सो दिस इज अ फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट. तो प्लीज राइट false. Is to sell old books for a little amount of money. So with this we have finished our exercise A, that is state whether the following statements are true or false. Now I'm going to revise this once again and then I'm going to erase and start with the next exercise. Now, exercise A, state whether the following statements are true or false. The first one, Nani goes to the park every day. This is a false statement because Nani used to go to the park once a week. Nani park once a week jati thi. So the first one is false, right? False. Then the second one, Nani takes a lot of time to reach the park. This is a true statement because Nani was an old lady. She took time to walk slowly and then before going to the park, she visits different lanes for different things. So this is a true statement. Nani takes a lot of time to reach the park, right? True. Then the third one, the lane of treasures had a lot of shops. This is a true statement. Lane of treasures mein there were a lot of shops which sell all the things. Everything was available in the lane of treasures. Right? True. Then the fourth one. Vengi quickly left the lane of happiness as he was scared of animals. Lane of happiness mein Vengi jaldi se usne lane of happiness chhod di kyunki wo animals se darta tha. No, this is a false statement. Vengi was not afraid. He was happy when he saw the cats and dogs tumbling down at Nani's call and they were drinking the milk which Nani had bought from them for the market. So he was so happy that he didn't want to leave the lane. In fact, Nani had to remind him that they are on the way to the park and it was time for them to leave. So this is a false statement, right? False. Then the fifth one. Venki called the lane behind the school as lane of noise. True statement, because in that particular lane, the children were playing traditional games and they were making noise. So Venki thought that the name of the lane was lane of noise. So this is a true statement. Then the last one, the bookseller in the lane of dreams sold new books for a lot of money. Kya bookseller lane of dreams mein new books for a lot of money they were selling? No, they used to sell old books for a very little amount of money. So this is a false statement. Fine. I hope everybody has done, students. So now I'm going to erase this and start with exercise B. Exercise B also has to be done in the notebook, children. So please write the heading. Exercise B is answer the following questions. And the first question is, what does Nani do in the lane of treasures? Nani, lane of treasures mein Nani ne kya kiya? What does Nani do in the lane of treasures? The answer is the lane of treasures was the lane lined with multiple shops. These shops sold all articles of use on the way to the park. On the way to the park, Nani and Venki stopped in the lane of treasures, and Nani does her shopping. So, I'm going to read out this answer to you. What does Nani do in the lane of treasures? The answer is, the lane of treasures was the lane lined with multiple shops. These shops sold all articles of use. On the way to the park, Nani and Venki stopped in the lane of treasures and Nani does her shopping. Fine. So I hope everybody has written this answer. That's all for today, children. I'll be continuing with the remaining question and answers in my next video. Till then, please do read the lesson and complete exercise A and question number one and one along with the answer in your English notebook. That's all for today. Thank you, students. Have a good day ahead.